I'm now going to demonstrate how to get into a box, but I'm going to give you some pointers for technique and shoulder alignment. So once I'm sitting in my egg knot, just turning a little bit with my foot. Once I sit back to stand up into the egg knot, I want to have my shoulders in that mid-range engagement that I've demonstrated in another video. So not way up into my ears, not way down here, but in the middle. So once I sit back, to stand up into my egg knot, as soon as I sit back, my shoulders are engaged. I don't want to be way down here where I'm sort of leaving it just to gravity, and I don't want to be super arched to hurt my shoulders. So I'm in the middle. And from here, I can do that, putting one foot into the egg knot, other one pulling up. And again, just keeping conscious of mid-range shoulder engagement. The box is the same thing. So once I reach up from my box, I don't want to be super up to where I'm arched. I don't want to have my shoulders up in my ears because it might hurt me. I want to be mid-range engaged. That's also going to make it easier to get into my box. So I'm pulling a little bit with my shoulders. I put my bottom back a little bit. And by using a little bit of shoulders, I can more easily get my legs up. It's gonna be really hard if I don't have my shoulders engaged and I'm way down here to try to get my feet up. It's really hard. So engage your shoulders a little bit to pike and pull those legs up. And you can stand up. Box. Twist your hips a little bit into a split. You can see if you can let go. Maybe you just try to switch arms, but add some flare, straight, come down. So again, always have that mid-range shoulder engagement where you don't feel super like, you know, your arms are being ripped out of your shoulders and you don't want to be super tight to where you're arching. And that's shoulder engagement for the box.